China has always adhered to a principle of non-interference in internal affairs and has been developing relations with other countries with mutual respect. Student exchanges have been an important part of cultural and educational exchanges between China and the UK. They have advanced communication and mutual understanding between the two sides. We hope relevant parties could do more to advance China-UK relations instead of making fictitious remarks and causing friction.
The report, which was released Tuesday, alleges that some countries are looking to shape the research agenda or curricula of universities in the UK. It states that most of the evidence received relates to Chinese influence in British universities. There are now over 100,000 Chinese nationals studying in the UK, making it one of the most popular overseas destinations for Chinese students.